How do you like my COVID-19 haircut? I cut it with my bowl. It ain't no fancy hairdo, but I think it's kinda cool. It's my COVID-19 haircut. I did it real well. I used to snip it and dip it, strip it and flip it and rip it and tip it, pin it and curl it, wash it and dry it, cut it and style it, and sit on it and spit on it, and mat it and flatten it, and shade it and spray it, gray it and fray it, position it, condition it, highlight it and henna it. But it's my COVID-19 haircut. I did it by myself, with a knife and a can of bear grease right off my bathroom shelf. I used to dye it and color it and tint it and lighten it, buzz it, brush it, crimp it and mousse it, crop it, straighten it, bob it, shampoo it, taper it, texture it, shear it and fear it, rinse it and layer it, perm it and bleach it, frost it and fringe it, feather it and pixie it, mohawk, crew cut, beehive and pompadour, relax it, snoot it, texture it and tint it. It kinda sticks up a wee bit here and falls down a wee bit there, and there's a cute little bald spot where I cut off too much hair. But I used to fry it and curl it and twist it, streak it, curse it and nurse it, berate it and plait it, crimp it and primp it, treat it, defeat it, braid it, rast it, dreadlock it and afro it, fleece it and grease it, chew it and slick it, treat it, roll it, thin it and beat it. But it's my COVID-19 haircut. I think I've done real well, and if you don't like it, well, you can just go to hell. I used to snip it, dip it, strip it, flip it, rip it and tip it, pin it and curl it, wash it and dry it, cut it and style it, sit on it and spit on it, and mat it and flatten it, and shade it and spray it, and gray it and fray it, position it, condition it, highlight it and henna it. But it's my COVID-19 haircut. I did it by myself, with a knife and a can of bear grease right off bathroom shelf.